Gravy should never be an afterthought. Use a fat separator to get pure juices of the turkey without the fat. Deglaze turkey roasting pan with white wine to loosen the brown bits. Boil over high heat. Thicken with flour and strained turkey giblet stock whisked together. Add parsley, salt, pepper, and butter. Always serve gravy hot. You'll be surprised if there's any left over. It's a good thing.